First, the European semester, fiscal consolidation, economic growth, jobs. Later on, the current problems in the Eurozone, to put it mildly. Tomorrow, we discuss first asylum and migration, and at lunchtime, the southern neighborhood, the Middle East. So let's get started.
Thank you.